first we have to wire the SIM900A with the Arduino that consists of two parts. The first part is the serial communication that will communicate between the Arduino and the SIM900 module. The serial communication consists of two wires, that is TX and RX. The TX pin from the module we connect to the Arduino pin 10, and the RX connected to the pin 11. And then we insert the antenna to boost the signal. This will help if the signal is bad. And then the power cable. The power cable consists of 5 volt and ground. Just connect the 5 volt to the 5 volts of Arduino and the ground to the ground of the Arduino. If the wiring is complete, then we can plug the USB cable. But before we doing that, we have to insert the SIM card to the SIM900 module. This will help the module to get the signal. We can lock the SIM by pressing up the SIM, and then the SIM will lock. And now the USB is connected, and we see LED blinking in the top right corner, means that the module is searching for a signal. If the blinking is fast, means the module got no signal. And if the LED blinking slower, about once every 2 seconds, mean that the module has got the signal. Look closely at the blinking light in the corner. It's slowly now. It means we are ready to go. Okay, it's time to open our Arduino IDE. We can copy the code from the website, link in the description. We just copy the entire code to send and receive message. Just copy and open our Arduino, select all, and then paste on it. Now we have the complete sample code, and then we can upload this code. But before we upload the code, we check first that the board is Arduino and the COM is, the port is already in our COM. Just click upload and it should save the file first. We can name the file whatever, but in this sample I will just type GSM test for this example. And now click save, and the code is now compiling. After the compile, it will upload to our Arduino. A little bit slow. Okay, now it's done uploading, and then we can check via serial monitor and to control the send message. Open the serial monitor, then it should be appear R to send, and S to send, or R to receive the message. Just type R and then enter, and it should now sending message to your number. Don't forget to edit the number first from the example, because it is my number that already in it. Okay, now it's done and you should receive the message from the GSM and Arduino. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share this video.